On a huge interactive screen, scientists apply the finishing touches to a project they consider a work of art, a treasure trove that contains not only the current state of human knowledge, but also what we literally are.
On the left and right is a man and woman. The human anatomy is depicted, an anatomy contained on four of the discs.
In all, there are 10 of them. These discs with images engraved in miniature. Their purpose, to carry human understanding into outer space. Aside from two fully decoded human genomes, years of work has brought together thousands of fragments of human knowledge, both artistic and scientific, which provide the keys to our evolutionary progression.
We hope one day someone will navigate these discs, zoom in and say, why have they put a chessboard here? What's written there? Why is it showing the final part of Kasparov versus Deep Blue when a computer beat a human? What does it say about us humans in space, time, culture, and life? We cannot just put knowledge here that's purely scientific, that's a bit dry. We also have to include these cultural elements because that's an essential part of who we are.
Knowledge for all eternity. The discs are made of sapphire, a material that does not erode with time. A small lunar lander named Alina will take them on their journey and return to the site of the lunar landing, the Apollo missions nearly 50 years ago. Then the message was clear. Humankind came in peace. Now, sometime early next year, in 2020, it comes to preserve.